Caltrain AEM7 electric locomotive delivery. Caltrain is the commuter railroad that provides passenger train service in the San Francisco Bay Area between San Francisco, San Jose, and Gilroy. Recently, Caltrain has begun a massive project to electrify the rail line from San Francisco to San Jose in order to replace the vast majority of their old diesel-hauled trains with brand new electric multiple-unit cars. The electrification is scheduled for completion sometime in the year 2021. As part of the testing process, Caltrain purchased two old AEM7 electric locomotives that previously ran for Amtrak on the Northeast Corridor. These locomotives will be used to test the new electrical grid before the full train sets are delivered and placed into service. One of the locomotives will be used for the testing, while the other was acquired for spare parts. In June of 2019, Amtrak moved the two AEM7s across the country from Bear, Delaware, where they were being stored, to Amtrak's Oakland yard. Let's follow Amtrak's California Zephyr as it crosses the Sierra Nevada mountains and into Sacramento with the two AEM7s in tow.
Thank you.
as the California Zephyr disappears into the distance, nearing the next stop at Roseville, we bring this journey to a close. Thanks for coming along for the ride. If you have any questions or comments, be sure to post those in the comments section below. Stop by every Friday morning at 9 a.m. Pacific time for an all-new railroading adventure. Until next time, I'm Mike Armstrong. I'll see you down the line. Thanks for watching.